morning, children. This is fifth class maths. Today, I am going to conduct strip test of block 39-14. I now show the paper. This is your slip test paper. Write first date 18-12-2020. Write name, class, section. First question, answer the following. First bit, find 50% of 20. 50% of 20 means 50 by 100 into 20 and simplify and write the answer. Now second bit. A shopkeeper is selling a washing machine for rupees 24,000. If its cost was rupees 30,000, what was his profit or loss? If you get profit, you write profit formula and find the answer. If you got loss, write the formula and find the answer. Now second question, answer the following. So third bit, convert the fraction. Half is equal to, write it in this half in percentage form and in decimal form. Now fourth bit, what is the cost of 3 pence if the cost of 2 pence is rupees 6? Third question, fill in the blanks. First bit, fraction form of, children, this is I draw a square, 4 parts I divided, 1 part I shaded. So this you have to write it in fraction form in the blank. Second bit, profit is equal to SP minus dash. What is the formula of profit? SP minus, write it in dash. Third question, 63 out of 100. How will write it in the blank. Fourth bit, if cost price of rupees 200, selling price is equal to rupees 150, then loss is equal to how much, you write in the blank. I hope you understood, children. This you have to write it in A4 size paper neatly. Don't forget to write the name and class and section. Okay? All the best. We'll meet in next class.